Hello everyone. I know that you're waiting for this moment since the start of the day. I'm really pleased by the results of the first AUC Research Day. Now I would like to call for the winners of the today's competition. We had two competitions, the faculty pitch competition and the student poster competition. So I'll ask the President and His Royal Highness and Dr. Sherif Sedky to come to the table so we can award our faculty and students. We'll start by the results of the pitch competition. The Academy of Liberal Arts, the winner is Dr. Ghada Elshini for her work on transformation, learning, and unity in science. The winner
Thank you.
graduate school of education. School of Business, for the undergraduate category, we have Cairo Faisal and Rabah.
Thank you.
School of Sciences and Engineering. For the undergraduate category, we have Yasser Khaldi and Mark Sidrak.
Looking forward for more and more success. Thank you.